Globalmatic has deployed to the Philippines after monsoon rains have brought severe flooding to Manila and its surrounding provinces. Overall, the flooding in the Philippines has affected almost 3.5 million people, of which 760,000 have been displaced. Here, Globalmatic is using the Explorer Water Purification Unit to provide over 20,000 people with daily clean drinking water.
We've been here for about 2 weeks now, and we have been providing water to evacuees living in evacuation centers around the city. So far we've been able to reach 10 evacuation centers, and every day we reach about 5 of them and then alternate the next day, reach another 5.
Even though people do have access to flowing water here at the evacuation centers, it's not necessarily clean, and it's water that could make them sick. And so having access to our water that provides them reliable and free, safe water, it's really important to them.